So you have decided to write your first book, but you are unsure how to begin. You feel stuck and you have doubts. Well, in this video, I'm going to share 3 easy steps that I follow when writing a book. Also, make sure that you watch the video till the end because I'm sharing some bonus tips at the end of the video. Hey everyone, I am Anamika Mishra and welcome back to my channel. Make sure you have subscribed to this channel because along with these thoughtful, mindful and informative videos, I also post my travel blogs, poetry and updates about my book and my life and everything that's worth your time. First step is to create a storyline. Now the storyline is different from the plot of the book. The storyline is the gist, the summary of the book where you keep a note for yourself that reminds you what this book is all about. So for example, let's talk about my latest book Dreamcatcher. So storyline for Dreamcatcher will be, there's a girl named Sarah who just wants to give up on her life because she finds out that she's about to lose her eyesight, but then she meets a guy who eventually helps her to fulfill those 3 wishes that she wants to do before going blind completely. So this is just in 2 or 3 lines or a paragraph. You just explain to yourself that this is the storyline of your book. Now that you have created a storyline, comes the time when you start developing it into a book. Always make sure that you take 1 chapter at a time and you just focus on it. Do not emphasize on the grammar, the length of the chapter, the title of the chapter, how many chapters. Let your instinct guide you. Let your creativity guide you and you just keep writing. If you feel that your first chapter should end, you just do that. Improvisations can be done later. Always follow this rule, write now, edit later. So you don't have to focus on anything, you just have to focus on developing the plot, developing the storyline and turning it into a book. Now here's the bonus tip, when ending a chapter, always end with a suspense or something that generates curiosity in the mind of readers that makes them keep wondering what will happen next, and this will keep them hooked to the book. So your storyline is ready, you're done with writing the first draft. Now comes the final step of revision and editing your manuscript. So I always say, even in my workshops or my one-to-one mentoring sessions, that first draft is always a trash. You know, it is the rough version of the book. It needs editing, it needs revision, it needs improvisation. So make sure that you revise and you revise. I said this 3 times because I want to make this point clear that you at least do 3 rounds of revision and 3 rounds of editing before you think that, okay, this book is ready to go to the publishers. Yes, these were the 3 steps that you need to follow when writing your first book. Now it's time for me to share those bonus tips, those secret hacks that I always follow, and these tips will surely help you in the process of writing your first book. 1. Always set a deadline and reward yourself upon finishing your project within the deadline. 2. Take 1 chapter at a time. 3. Decide the title of the book at the end of the process. 4. Never copy another writer's style. Create your own. 5. Through the entire writing process, keep reminding yourself why you started. I really hope you found this video useful. If so, give me a like on this video. And if you have any questions, any doubts, any queries, comment section is all yours. I will talk back soon in my next video. Till then, take care and keep up with your good vibes.